Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. All right, when we left off, we were venting off some frustration a little bit, and now we're going to go on with missions like we should have been doing, like combat training for our neighbors, and a survey request, which is apparently a little ways away from where the combat training is. So we're going to do the survey request first, because it helps out a little bit more than the long run. There we go. You're gone. And it gets me a chance to train up Jacob a little bit after, you know, our losses.
This up next.
Okay. Well, you should. Alright. Now we have to walk our little happy ass over to, I assume that's a radio tower. I want to assume. Yep, that is a radio tower. Oh, and the frame rate's catching up with me. Sometimes it doesn't get all the way there when I load up the game. And that is to be expected with a game that used to be the arcade, but then gained quite the cult following. Alright. There we go. Alright, perfect. And you're gone. Nice. I love it when they get their head blown off the first time I hit. It's amazing. I love it. All right. Let us head on. Yep. I was not paying attention to my stamina. That is my bad. And someone's yelling at me in the comments. I'm sure of that. Okay. Don't let your stamina go all the way down, idiot. Especially when you're in the middle of zombies. Yeah, I'm aware. I'm aware. I just don't care anymore. After losing both Chris and Sam, my brain has become far more riskier than it should be when it comes to tactics. So, you know what? And it was not the fault of my own tactics that made them die. No, it was fucking stupid-ass fucking ferals running around everywhere that made it difficult. And I pretty much finished.
It's done.
Like that. And I don't know how I never got these two before.
Spotted something interesting. But, there should be some useful stuff there.
Okay. Now we have it marked.
Looks like that's all there is to see.
I unlock the commander. Alrighty then.
Hey, I just got a call from a survivor. They really sound like they know what they're doing. You want to
really
bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
Oh yeah, definitely. We could use another good person after losing our two good ones. I'm never going to get over their loss, for the record. I've learned to accept it, but that doesn't mean I'm over it yet. Okay, where is that new hero? Oh, over here. Not that far at all, actually. Nice. Alright, my cardio's up. Alrighty. That means I can run a little bit farther, a little bit better now. And now I finally hit you. There you go, now you're dead. Over the fence we go, and what is going on over here? And whoop, I just phased through the wall, and now I'm back.
That was entirely too close.
Yeah, you. Hey! I know this lady.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
I know this lady because she's in the lifeline. Hey, Alicia.
I won't lie to you. Our fate's in your hands.
Yep. You should join us.
Just lead the way.
Let's Sounds do good. This.
Sounds good to me.
Good job. All right. The line back there.
Hey, I'm good at it. It's what I do. It's really all I do. And then fail at when ferals are around. All right. Okay, now let's head ourselves over to our home, and then we'll do the combat training mission another time. Sometime later.
You're wearing yourself out.
I'm aware, but because I have you with me, I feel a little bit more secure in my ability to do so. Well, I want to say that anyway. Truth is, I'm probably going to die either way. So, fuck it. Alright. It's not until breakdown 4 where I'll start having that complex again. Where it's like, okay, I gotta be careful, gotta be careful, gotta be clean, gotta be smooth, gotta get in and out, be good. But at this point, I'm done with that. My brain says, fuck you, I'm going to do it how I want, and I want to do it like a goddamn superhero.
Thanks, we've got it from here.
Sounds good to me. Alright, let's take the rest of the way. And we are good. New faces. Now, let's get a look at what skills we got. Oh, got bad call, sniper qualified. Born leader, basic training, drone recon, and hero. Let's take a look at all those. What they mean. Well, it sounds like there's a something going on outside. Which means it's probably going to be going by my window in a moment. Basic training. Okay, good. Can call in drone recon support. Did not know that I could do that ever.
It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
Yep. You're not wrong, but we have enough outposts to make sure that that's not a problem. Alright, we got Hero, yeah. Bad call. It's more her backstory than anything else. Alrighty. We got all the good stuff so far. We at least have one Nimble and one Powerhouse, which is good enough to make me feel better about things. But I was changing something around the house and realizing we don't really need a garden. In fact, that's actively making our food situation above and beyond what we actually need it to be. So, knowing that we could possibly need a library for a lot of the things that we need, I figure we're going to build that and do that for now. And I could always do something with the RV, but I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait on that for the time being before I start doing anything else. I know we need the library for at least the medical thing, so we're going to have that there for now. Alright. Now let us continue on and do that combat training mission, I assume for Judge Constance, who I hope maybe at some point I can bring her back into the fold. Because now that we're down to two people, we have room for her again. So, hopefully that is the case. But first I should, nope, that's the wrong button. I should probably check the breakdown things, because I can see which one I'm possibly towards next. The father, max out every type of facility. And that actually gets me a achievement at some point. So I need to do that at some point, because I need that achievement. The scholar. All research projects. I could do that. The killer. Kill a dying community member. We haven't had any dying community members. Ever, really. That's a weird thing. That used to be a thing in the story mode, where people would get sick with, you know, what was the cause of, you know, the whole zombie outbreak. And then you would have to kill them, so that way it didn't end up being a detriment to the group. But I haven't seen that in any of the other games since, or any of the other game variants since. So, it's a little odd that it's there still. Okay, the enthusiast, kill them with blades, with fire. I can do that. With rifles. With revolvers, huh? The mentor. Huh. I can create weapons in the workshop? I did not know I could make weapons. At all. Really. Okay, breakdown. I have a feeling that those have stop signs because we're not there yet. I assume. Or at least I want to assume. With revolvers. I could possibly do the revolvers one. But then again, they're unsilenced and not able to be silenced. And I'd rather not, you know, kill myself that actively. Can I kill this guy yet? Thank you. Alright, extra in the powerhouse, which means I can actually get a little skill in that one. Well, first I need to do weapon specialization. We're going to do heavy weapons, of course, because he is the powerhouse. There we are. And, but I don't get one for this yet? Huh? Oh, yeah, that was the utility skill. Okay. Alright, fair enough. Well, I got the other situation down pat for the hordes, because they're going to run into traps and die. Really easy. And I assume over here. Yep.
What's your decision?
Yeah, I could teach you a few things.
Let's go somewhere else. There's no point in drawing more of them here.
Yep, that is true. So let us go this way, because that's apparently where we're supposed to go. Where are we going exactly? Oh, we're going towards that little... It's not even a cul-de-sac. It's more like a... I don't even know what to call it. It's definitely not a cul-de-sac, that's for sure. Okay, that group's gonna run into my traps eventually once this one's done preparing them. So we're gonna go around them for the time being, because it's just easier that way. Up, come on, up we go, upsy-daisy. Alright, there we go, good stuff. Alright, we're gonna let the traps build up for this. Please don't turn left. That would be the last thing I want you to do. Please do not turn left. Please. Okay, alright, we're good. We've successfully gotten around them. Now let's head upwards this way to deal with the Zambambos. Oh, speaking of which, there's one. And you're dead? That was quick.
Heads up, we got zombies coming in.
Yeah, don't say. Oh, fuck me. Okay, I did not want you to scream, asshole. Okay, can I get this one? No, I cannot get his head for some reason.
Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Can I please get the head? I apparently cannot. So, fuck me. I'm just gonna reload. Forget that that happened, because that's apparently a thing. Oh, come on. I was pretty much finished reloading right then and there.
Okay, now we're gonna kick some zombie ass the old-fashioned way.
Well, hopefully.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Yeah, you're not wrong, but we're gonna go a little bit further this way to avoid them entirely. Hopefully.
Here, let me go find some more, huh?
That was...
Try not to attract too much attention.
Rapid. Okay, sneak to the next location, which is over here. Which is over near the campsite, I guess. Okay, I guess that's where we're going. Okay. Have I not checked this house? Apparently I've never checked this house. Let's check this house. Huh. Am I hearing a feral right now? Please tell me I'm not. Please, for the love of God, tell me I'm not hearing a feral. Hopefully I'm not. I really hope I'm not. Yep, I'm hearing a feral. Oh, fuck me. Come on. There we go. Finally, got it, got it. I'm good. We are good. We are golden. We are as good as can be. Okay. Whoo, boy. I had flashbacks. I was scared for about 5 seconds. Oh, jeez. Alrighty. I'm gonna break this open and take all the snacks. Yes. Snacks are always good to have. Alrighty, let's go grab some of the remaining stuff before they make their way in here.
Zombies on the
right. Fuck me.
Yeah, that's great. I'm really excited for you.
Okay, well, time to run. Okay, really time to run now. Okay, we're screwed. We're screwed. Okay, we are really fucked right now. Okay, that one's done.
so damn tired.
Okay. Yep, I figured that was gonna happen, so I got the coffee just in case.
Break its fucking skull!
Okay. Okay, we got, I assume, going to be... Okay, that worked out better than I expected. I assume I hear a bloater somewhere nearby. I assume I hear one. Doesn't mean I'm right. Yep, I'm right. Okay, get off of me.
Break its fucking skull!
Well, I'm gonna go this way, if you don't mind. Just, you know, avoiding things. You should probably do the same. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Well, that was probably not the best lesson to teach her. Just a little bit. Not the best lesson. Okay.
We got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
You don't say. Well, fuck me. Alright, let's pop that. Nah, I probably shouldn't pop that codeine. I can easily treat that with some ibuprofen or acetaminophen or something that's a little lighter. Well, we'll do sneaking for the rest of it because I attracted quite the fucking horde over there. And it'd probably be best if I, you know, didn't do that again. Shooting.
If you've got one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound.
And there's
it's
nothing
not
here.
Totally silent, but it makes a big difference.
There's literally
watch your
nothing
ammo
here.
And reload when it's safe.
There's nothing here.
We just wrapped up a construction.
That's good.
Amazing. You're the best.
You're welcome. I taught you almost nothing except fucking up on a search of supplies. That's it. That's all I taught you.
Area secure.
At all. I don't see how you thought that was good training, but okay. Fine. I don't need the full thing. Methadone, okay, that's a little strong, but then again, so is morphine, so I should not complain. Fuck it, I'm gonna pop codeine for now, and I'm gonna see if I can take out the entire horde with just my pistol, because why not?
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
Okay, going good so far. And good, cool beans. Did that all within a single clip. That is amazing. I'm happy. Oh fuck me. 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 Okay. Fuck me. 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 Okay, let's get out. Let's get out. Okay. Okay, let's get in the truck. Let's get in the truck. Okay. That works. That worked out a lot better than not at all.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure we do. You know what I'm doing? Dealing with ferals. Which, you know, killed a good portion of our best team. You know, that's kind of important to deal with. That sort of thing. Or maybe that's just me. Maybe that's just my interpretation of threats to our community. Maybe that's just me. Lily. I exploded a little bit. That's my bad. That is my fault. I'm sorry. That said, what the fuck? Why was there two within this cluster? Holy shit, I am definitely going to leave this place here as an outpost. But first, I'm going to see what I can get out of here. Okay, that works. That works. Alrighty. Oh, awesome. That's all that there is. So. Oh! Oh! I got the ability to drone recon and artillery barrage Because I got that lady.
If we don't help out soon, it may be
too late. Awesome.
You may need to hurry.
Fair enough. Because we got Alicia, we were able to do drone recons now. I thought that was just a joke. Oh my god, that's amazing. Alright, let's establish this as
an outpost.
Pretty big stuff. Sure you want to go
with
this?
Absolutely.
Let's do this.
Because we could use an outpost out here. Absolutely. What's that? Manifest Destiny. Build 8 outposts. Alrighty. That works for me. I'm running out of 9mm ammo. That's not good. What, I can't stash that? Why can't I stash that? Am I full up on weapons? Is that what it is? Oh, I'm full up on crap weapons. That's what it is. Okay. Okay, well, since that is the case, I'm going to dump all of this and take all the crap weapons out of here and break them all. Every single one of them. That includes this one. And that includes this one. Okay. I'm going to destroy them all. Because this broadsword is amazing. And these are not. In fact, they're shit. Compared to the rest of the weapons out. Really? We had an open door. And you decide to use a window. Fuck you. Alright. Now I'm just going to filter through the rest of them and break them all. But I can probably do that off camera because that's going to get a little boring. So I'm going to end the episode right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click subscribe button if you like these. I said click subscribe button. Click subscribe button, caveman. Say like. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. Click subscribe. I had too much caffeine. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and doing the fucking outro correctly for you.